All here in interest of the development of volleyball.
Quite a listening.
It's unfortunate the tangent on which we are going. It is not helping. In the first place, if we go to the Constitution, we may have faltered one way or the other. That I would say this gathering should be void ab initio. If the executive committee have given the mandate to an electoral commission, we have agreed. I would say that even since we started this morning, they have conducted two elections in court. Wherein do we question their legality? Now, the issue we are trying to resolve is the interpretation of our constitution. If we pull it left and right, we will not get any answer. The Constitution itself has given us a mechanism for redress that all disputes should be channeled to a resolution committee. If that fails, then a party can head to the law court. We either agree to progress, or I will side with what my brother is saying, that we defer this meeting, then we set a date to put the house in order. If we are not in agreement with any part of the Constitution, we can channel our grievances to the appropriate body under the Constitution. If still there is no redress, then it means we are going to court for a resolution. It's as simple as that. I believe that this is not the only thorny issue that is going to come up. I came here around 8:30, some were already here. And I don't see the end in sight.
And we are all here to move volleyball forward.
Let's go.
That is the reason why we are here. So please.
Yeah, please. Let me come in. Mr. Kunsin read the Constitution to us. The issue the Gabriel has indicated, the matter will have to refer to the executive board. And unfortunately, we don't have a quorum for the executive board. And me, I don't get good news with ideas. I would follow the Constitution as I indicated. Once we don't agree on the interpretation, we have conferred, we are referring the matter to the executive board to give us an interpretation. Thank you.
Very good idea. But we have two questions I want to ask President, direct to President. GVA is an national sports authority. That one aspect, if I'm correct.
GVA is
a national sports authority. GVA, Ghana Volleyball Association.
We are affiliated.
But not to GOC.
All the national
federations.
But most of the directors, you are directly, I'm talking technically, you are directly under national sports.
We are both directly with.
So tell me, which one are you directed? GOC or national sports?
GOC.
GOC.
Yeah.
Where is your secretariat? Sports Association, where is your secretariat?
Sorry?
Where is your secretariat? Volleyball Association.
Volleyball.
Your secretariat?
It's at the sports stadium.
So why are you telling me that you are afraid, you are directly affiliated to GOC?
Well, GOC runs all the national federations on behalf of the International Olympic Committee.
Yes. So, I mean, what I'm foresee as a technical man, this thing should be done at National Sports Council. What we are doing here, just should be done at National Sports Council. This is my first time seeing Nana and the Jewish members. This is the first time I'm setting eyes with you. I was expecting the National Sports Authority, some of them to be here.
Well, we have the National Sports Authority.
For them to be here. What is Atakwe, Mubos?
No, they don't decide for the federation.
They don't decide for federation. They don't decide for you. You see, the problem is there. They don't decide for you, but they are the supervising body. They're supposed to be able to ask or contact this election.
No, we.
Let me find out. That's my
question.
What are you taking? Don't take it. That's
okay.
What
I'm saying.
The second aspect, I've seen my country. I'm very worried. Yes, I don't know. GVA election, policemen are here with weapons. I'm surprised, I'm disappointed, I'm having trouble.
You have soldiers with weapons here.
Where? That's what the chairman is saying. They are saying that you don't foresee the chapter of the election to vote. This is a common election. I'm protesting for winning, no police are going to go away. Why should you bring policemen to come and take on this
election? If it's so common, why don't you apply the Bible?
Okay, exactly.
The Bible, there's common there. I'm not an English man. When there's a common, there's interpretation for common.
Before we try to dissolve, I want us to look at just one clause before we go. Just one clause. Listen, we go back to the 9-2. The 9-2 that he's talking about. 9-2-1. Please listen. It's okay.
With peace. Are we fighting here?
It's okay, please. Let's clubs and individuals affiliated to the DBA. And this is the portion I want us to read. Simple English. The 9-2-1 says that any group or association, which means it can be Eastern Region Association, Volleyball Association, it can be Ashanti Region Volleyball Association, eligible under 9-1. It means that under 9-1, if you want to be eligible, one, the first thing you must do is to apply to the GVA to be a member. To be a member, any group or association. That is why all other regions that play volleyball, before the GVA recognizes you as a region playing volleyball, they attest you. We go there, we inaugurate you, and then we accept you into the fold of GVA. You understand me? So the affiliation starts from there. So it is not the individual club. So that is where my man was trying to talk about affiliation to the GVA. He's talking about any group, any association. So if you belong to that one, automatically you become a member of the GVA.
No, it's not automatic. Because it has been mentioned as an entity.
Where is it?
Shall we make progress? Yes, I just indicated that now the issue is between two executives. There are three executives here. The rest are not here. And so, like I did indicate, the constitution that we are operating has made redress to every solution. The matter is of interpretation. And like I said, for all those who know me, know how I do my things. I will not conjure for my mind. I always go by the book. And the book says the executive board should interpret where there's a confusion of interpretation. The executive board are not here. And I will not go ahead to conduct an election where we all don't have a clear understanding of the provisions of the constitution. So we have conferred, and we are referring the matter to the executive board to give us an interpretation. Then we can call for an election. Thank you very much.
Ce que je veux dire, c'est important que je ne sais pas si mon anglais va être vraiment bien.
Ok, I can speak English, but what I'm going to say is very important. That's why I want to express myself in French.
Et là, il va bien dire ça en anglais. Pour tout le monde comprend.
So, I'm going to interpret. Do you understand?
D'abord, je remercie le congrès.
First of all, I would like to thank the Congress.
J'attendais la fin pour parler.
I'm waiting for the end of the Congress to make my comments.
Parce que je suis ici pour regarder et rendre compte.
I'm only here to observe and give accounts.
Donc, je n'ai rien à dire normalement.
So I don't have anything to say
avant la fin.
Before the end.
Quand j'étais venu, j'ai vu tout le monde était content.
When I entered, I saw that everybody was very happy.
Mais depuis quelques minutes, ça a changé.
But after some moments, everything changed.
C'est ça les élections.
That is election for you.
Ça n'a pas commencé dans cette salle.
It hasn't started from this room.
Quand il y a élection,
if depuis there is des election, années, since years,
si vous avez, si vous êtes ensemble, on comprend de la même façon.
If you are together, you understand things the same way.
Mais dès que, apparemment, on n'est pas ensemble, la seule phrase là, pendant 10 ans, chacun va dire c'est ça ou ce n'est pas ça.
Once we are not together, only one sentence can bring a confusion.
Je voudrais attirer notre attention sur quelque chose.
I want to draw your attention onto something.
Les élections doivent être considérées comme une fête.
Elections are to be considered as festival.
Les élections doivent être considérées comme une fête.
The elections should be considered as what? Festival or feast.
Parce que tous ceux qui sont dans la salle ici ne parlent que volleyball.
Because all of us here are talking of volleyball.
Tout le monde ici. Je ne connais pas tout le monde, mais c'est le volley qui a fait que tout le monde est ici.
I don't know all of you, but it is volleyball that brought us here.
Et pour chacun d'entre vous ici, c'est pour que ça aille de l'avant. Et pour chacun là, c'est pour que ça aille de l'avant. C'est pourquoi il est ici.
For everyone here, we are trying to move volleyball forward. That's why we are. We have to do our possible best so that after the election there will be no problem, so that volleyball will remain in Ghana as it is now. I'm saying this because Ghana is a force to reckon with in terms of volleyball in Africa, either in the zone or outside the zone. We have to behave in such a way that after the election volleyball will move forward.
Yeah.
I don't have anything to say on the Constitution. I don't know what is inside. That is posing the problem. As everywhere, if there is an election.
Que autant que vous êtes de la même famille de volleyball gagné, vous devez pouvoir vous entendre pour qu'on quitte ici ensemble et en joie.
I want to say that we have to do everything possible so that after the end of it all, we all live in joy. I want to say that there are knowledgeable people, there are agents in the room who can ask our elderly people are saying, I want to say that we should all do it so that after the end of it, we will still hold what is going on, that is, we will continue to develop volleyball.
Voilà le message que je voudrais dire.
I want to appeal to you to tone down your passions so that everything goes on well, so that after it all, we understand each other and live here in peace. That is the message. Thank you.
So I propose that the Congress is postponed and then at a later time you'll be informed. I'd like to thank you so much for coming. We have in our midst Mr. Sakakwe, that's the technical head from National Sports Authority.
Okay.
He's representing the minister as well as the director general of National Sports Authority.
Postponement is welcome, but if you're to leave it hanging like that, let's give ourselves a time frame, time limit that we will all come in. For the passion that we have for volleyball, please, let's continue to put in our effort and come. Let's come in our numbers. On the day we say for ourselves, are we giving ourselves a week or two?
That'll be left on the Congress. So.
and so they will communicate to us.
We can tell them.
All right. So that I'm coming. I understand we can tell the executive board when we want things done.
Yes.
So we want things done as early as what? Possible. So let's give them 2 weeks. No, wait, I'm coming. No, wait, I'm coming. We have come here, we sacrificed to come. If you will sleep day and night, if you will wake day and night to ensure that this is done, in 2 weeks we will all come here. Am I right?
Yes.
So 2 weeks.
All right.
We are not turning back on this. 2 weeks. And I'm sure 2 weeks, Mr. Commissioner, if you are the commissioner.
Let's see those who have been destined.
Pardon? Those who are what?
Have supposed to be nominees.
No. We are going to iron out every issue.
We have taken position.
Yes, and so 2 weeks will be here, my friend. Go out, or else we are going to be here.
Let things be clear to us. So that if somebody has a question,
I want to say something that I think I'm in support of what he's saying. In setting a date, don't let us rush. Let's advert our minds to the Constitution. I was saying something that if we want to go by this Constitution, then our gathering here is even not supposed to be done. There is a clause I came across that we should declare the names of contestants 4 days before time. We are not even there. So I will say that technically nominations are not even closed.
Okay.
And we are here.
All right.
So if we are setting another date, let us take all this into consideration, iron out all the differences. If we are to go to the drawing board and restart and do things properly, we do it.
Fine.
And I will suggest strongly that it is true, the Constitution clearly stipulates that in times of like this, the executive board, we should come up with
decision.
Okay. I also suggest strongly that when you look at our front two, there seems to be some misunderstanding here and there.
Yes.
So there should be technical people involved on the board to actually make it very, very speedy. You know, in times like that, you can make the constitution so that it will make it even easier.
So you see how you go about that.
I just want the House to understand that it is very expedient and necessary to bring in a technical brain to be part of this executive day, to make this thing crystal clear.
There ought to be a technical brain.
Exactly.
So wherever you are getting that, and that brain for me should be a legal brain.
Yeah.
Because we are talking about legality. So get, and then you then inform it. But then I still insist that it should be done with dispatch, because people have passion for volleyball. We are here because of volleyball. There is nothing like we are here for 6 months, you haven't called us. 3 months, you haven't called us. No way. Or else we will move from Tamale and come here. You know how we in Tamale behave. Fire. So please, take note of that. All right.
We are saying that the Constitutional Sports Authority is a body that we have to rely on in settling this. For some time now, they've made sure that all associations have constitutions which are in sync. So what you see here will reflect in other association constitution. So as Director is here, I think he has to appoint somebody or himself in there, in the executive board. So you help in the redress, addressing this thing we have incorrectly.
Okay.
May I also add that if for some technicalities like he was trying to, I don't dispute at all. However, we've done this in the past without recourse to the details of the constitution. Nobody should be disenfranchised, but we give him more time to do the documentation and be allowed to contest.
Okay.
Like technically said, the
the nomination is not closed.
Yes.
So things can be corrected, and then we all fall on the same line and move volleyball forward. We should meet, and the committee will sit, tighten loose ends to what they call it, disenfranchise people. Free and fair is what we just for. Thank you.
The bottom line is that no one should be what? Disenfranchised. All those who have the passion. Maybe I'm also now coming to contest for what? President. So I'm coming.
It's not close.
It's not close.
I also want to add up that this, I can say that this is a draft. Congress has not accepted this constitution. Nobody has signed that. This constitution we are using as a GBA. So we need to go back and then readdress and then sign. Congress will accept and then somebody should sign. And then we accept it and then we work with it.
Don't worry. I think that's why the technical committee is being charged to So I think, Mr. Secretary, let's leave here, or we are going to continue talking.
Yes, so we do accept the postponement.
Mr. President, how are you going to get all these people back again? Because that is very important.
Well, I mean, we are all volleyball platforms. We will communicate. We call and talk to each other on daily
basis. So for those of you who don't have Android phones, bye. So that we are there and then get it. Well, if it's a serious matter. So please, Mr. President, back to you. Yes. Secretary, let's. We have nothing to do. My friend, Secretary, you are too slow for my life.
Silence, please.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Mine is just
something.
We've agreed to postpone, but there was a suggestion.
Go ahead.
We've agreed to postpone, there was a suggestion for 2 weeks, but 2 weeks in May. Are we talking about the 27th of January? If so, let's confirm it.
Oh, they have said they will take time and work, and then we'll be on the platform. Or you want to set a time limit?
Yes.
So they will tell us. In the absence of further discussion, I move. In the absence of further discussion, I move that the meeting.
In the first place, even if I was second him, I think I have two issues.
Okay.
One is we have not even listened to our director who came, whether he has anything pleasantry or whatever for us.
Okay.
That is one.
Yeah. Okay, one.
Then two, Mr. Secretary General is saying that they will meet and call us. For how long?
2 weeks.
Let's allow the rep of the minister to say something. So rep, minister's rep.
Good morning. I'm here as a rep from the ministry and the National Sports Authority. But I have played volleyball throughout my life.
Great.
So when I was asked to come here, I told myself that I'm the right person to represent the minister and the director general. About rep, you mentioned about rep to the committee. But all associations, we have a secretary general. And he represents the ministry and the sports authority. So I want to find out, apart from him, do you need another rep? Or you want to use him? Because already we have a rep.
Chief, well, we need a rep. This is a technical issue. It's a technical man, no problem. It can be a general secretary, but it's not a technical man. This technicality and legalities.
All our sports development officers are technical.
No, I don't know. That's what I'm
doing. Okay, so this one. I just want to find out if you are comfortable.
Yeah, yes, need a technical man. Then let me add that. The rep we're talking about, not this rep, for him, is the rep.
Okay.
But we're talking about bringing a legal brain
to interpret,
to augment the work of the executive.
That would be that.
So you get the best for us once it has got with interpretation.
Okay.
Then you will get us a legal brain to augment the work.
Thank you very much. I am an observer.
Yeah.
I'm not taking part. But I have to send a report back. Are you saying that you are meeting within the next 2 weeks? Is that the what you have agreed to?
We are not discussing that.
No. He has moved somebody else. Okay. I'm saying. So when I go back, what should I say?
I said before I have not done it.
Okay. So I assume when I finish speaking, you are going to second. Is that not so? You are going to second. So I'm asking you the report I have to send back. I don't know. I don't want to talk so much. But I want to find out from you the report I'm sending.
All right, fine. So now, the time limit. So that is the time limit is what we are not thinking about.
It should be brief. Mr. Deputy Director, we came here to dilate on whatever we have done so far as a Congress in volleyball. It reached a certain particular point in the Constitution talking about eligibility of who should contest and who should vote. That is where the interpretation was not clear to all of us.
Yes.
The constituted EC, Electoral Committee, was explaining, and we were also having a different interpretation altogether. So we came to a consensus that since we are not clear on that very interpretation, and we have a clause in the Constitution which mandates that the executive board should interpret any clause that we don't understand, then we are giving them the 2 weeks to go interpret that, call us back. We come back and do the elections. So far, that has transpired.
Yeah.
So I think when you go back, you tell your boss that you came, but there was a clause which was not well interpreted. So we have called that they should go back, interpret it well, and call us back to come and have elections.
And you don't have the quorum to, because that
is Chief, the legal brain here, the legal brain hearing is telling us that it should not be, talking about the time limit, it shouldn't be more than 1 month.
1 month?
1 month. Oh. I mean, that is what
that
is.
You converge back
yes,
here.
Yes, that the 2 weeks may not be. But 1 month, not more than 1 month. So that is the time limit. So you have something to carry your people that within 1 month, we will have had ample time.
Yeah, before I finish, I understand.
Yes.
But before I finish, I wish that when you come here the next time, you try and do your lessons whatever. Ghana played volleyball against Nigeria. We beat them in the women division. They brought their professional players from Nigeria, so many places. Light went off for 2 minutes. And you know what happened? The following day, report, touch. It said, Dunso at the Accra Sports Studio. They didn't talk about Ghana beating Nigeria. This one that we are doing here, if maybe we come again in the next month, we are not able to achieve results, get our elected offices, it will be negative. When you go to your sponsors, you don't get the money. So please, my advice, we shouldn't give out the negatives. Let's give out the positives. Thank you very much.
Okay, now.
Master, go on.
We have group. We will not wait. We have taken that decision. We are leaving. So please, whether you say you have to speak on your behalf or not, I mean, I know it. We are people like you.
Mandate of the executive has elapsed.
Then it means there should be a new government body to
which body are we referring to interpret? Please, let's not go.
We are trying to
came here. Our constitution doesn't talk about
division.
Yes. Because of our election.
Things overboard.
We have called for elections. If you like voting, please. That's not the same. The director just said something. That's not create.
This is a question I'm asking.
From the foregoing, Mr. President, I move that we end this meeting and then in a month's time.
Mr. President, I am ready to second, but whenever we come for Congress, our lunch and TNT is given. And I'm asking, will we be giving our lunch and TNT? When the answer is given, I second.
Mr. President, answer that quickly. Let's see. Mr. President, let's listen to you quickly. Yes. Where are you looking at that?
I hear you, man.
Quiet and listen, please.
Where?
Lunch is ready. So right after the Congress, you can see me and I'll take you there. So.
Okay, so my friend.
Thank God for this opportunity he has given us. We pray that he lead us to our homes, give us more energy. Next time, contribute what we will do to help all the world. Rabbana la tizikulu bana wali sabitana wa hablana inna mukara wa tabu mukata wa hab. Amen.
Amen.
Well,
I quiet and listening.
Dear delegate, dear candidate, rather unfortunately, we could not achieve the reason why we have called this Congress. Well, under this dispensation, majority decision carries the vote, or majority vote carries the final decision. We will go back as board members, do the drawings again, and at the earliest possible time, invite you for the Congress. And I trust it's not going to be more than the time that has been suggested. The maximum will be 1 month. Thank you very much. And I wish you a safe trip to
Congress.